Attention, bro! After last night watching a fashion movie, I know the Sentry Bot reserves were not stocked to cut his ass. So all Sentry Bot engineers will have to work extra time to make up short supply and, as a lesson, will have to build next week's supply at the same time. Look who we got here. Let me guess. Another guy from Flintstone. Consider this a warning. You should leave while you can. I control who gets power around here. There will be no negotiating. It doesn't have to be this way. Why don't you go back home?
Covering.
Of course, if you turn back, Redstone probably kill you.
See him!
Jabua! wish I was back in Mother Russia. Let's look for him! You suka! Looking for him! He is dead!
Intruder!
кольцо сотру.
We'll send your head back to Redstone in box.
Something. Start looking!
Look out!
Granata! Watch out!
Thank you.
He's still around somewhere.
to do everything around you.
just about got it open.
Get up then! I go back, get up!
There! Go see Redstone. I'm sure he'll be glad to hear the news.
I hear ya. On my way.
Hey, listen up. Authority patrols in town. Now, they don't know what you look like. Yet. So don't give them any reason to be suspicious and pull you in for questioning. Report to Captain Marshall, ASAP.
The guys working the conduits say you pissed off the gearheads real bad. You gotta be crazy. Next thing you know, you'll be pissing off the authority.
Damn authority. Just because the enforcer showed up don't mean this ain't Redstone's town still. You best remember that.
I need my blue shine. Go to the old chemical plant and finish distilling it.
Sale. Remember to check back as my deals change quickly.
Hey there, what you looking for? pleasure doing business with you. Feel free to look around. Maybe you'll find something you like. Anytime you need something, come back and see me.
You know. Can you believe that? No one around here is safe. Not even Redstone. Authorities just trying to scare us, that's all. Hopefully they'll be gone in a few days.
Enforcers up there. You watch it.
Authority, telling us where we can go and where we can't. That just makes me so mad. I was younger, Hyde. Oh, mind. I've seen this before, you know. Authority shows up in town and people start disappearing. It's not good, friend. Not good at all. Listen, young fella. The authority's got ears everywhere. People always listening. You watch what you say in public. Best to keep conversations private and hush-hush. You know what I mean.
You hear about Redstone?
I guess the authority finally cracked down on him. Took him in the middle of the day, they say. And now we got enforcers up in his office.
Authority enforcers in town. Keep your distance from them.
I don't know if you're working with the resistance or not, but if you can get word to them, let them know that people are praying for them, praying that they can someday stop the authority, so we all can be free.
You hear the news? Old Redstone's gone and got himself in trouble with the authority. Man, even he isn't any match for them.
Hey, now that the authority bastards are being nosy again, Marshall needs to act and do it soon. He better have a plan. Don't believe what General Cross is saying. Cross and his authority ain't our future. At least not the future anybody wants. Some say he created the mutants, not that damn rock from space. I don't know, but I do know not to believe anything he says.
You, my friend, are truly one hell of an ass kicker. Keep those kills coming, and I'll keep paying.
You.
If you haven't noticed yet, enforcers are in town. Be careful. I'd hate to see you get hauled off. The Authority likes to send little reminders to us from time to time, making sure we know who's really in charge around here.
Good behind the wheel. Bit of advice, pal. You watch out for Authority Predators. Toughest vehicles in the whole wasteland. Don't get caught in front of one of them.
Thank you.